What's good with it, y'all? Your boy Bird is back with another video. So today, I guess like an hour ago, maybe 2 hours ago, Beyonce just dropped a single from her new album that is not out yet. The song is called Spirit. It's from the new Lion King movie that's supposed to be made like a real-time movie. If y'all watched the Mulan one, I talked about it a little bit. But, you know, Lion King, man, it's my favorite movie growing up as a kid, bro. I still got the VHS, which is for sale. Also, you know, if anybody wanted to buy the VHS, just throwing that out there, you know. But, so today we're going to be reacting on this song. I haven't heard it yet, you know, niggas just woke up. It's what time is it? 7:29 in the morning. 7:29 in the morning, I'm up for y'all. Working, grinding, you know, I do this for y'all. But let's listen to the song, y'all. Let's listen to Queen B go ahead and spit that fire, because you already know she is. I might cry a little bit, a couple tears might come down, but here we go. And just so y'all know, this one don't count. I'm gonna limit myself to four stops out of the whole song. So I'm gonna let it play, but it's gonna be four stops. That's it. They gonna be quick too, but I got y'all. That one don't count though. Make a nigga feel like he back in Wakanda. Whoo! Alright, I'm gonna use my first one. I was trying to wait. But yeah, I like the start off. The start off is nice, you know. It I don't know why, it's like my nipples is hard. It get me like excited, bro. Like it build up like this. I don't know. Just the beat and then her saying that rise up, man, it get it right. Alright, go ahead. Oh, so crazy, Beyonce. Hey, oh. Yeah, okay, look, if y'all say the chorus is not the hardest part of the song, then y'all are tripping, man. That goes crazy. Beyonce went crazy right there. Oh my god, bro, like I'm about to download this before I go to the gym today, right now. Hey. High notes though, okay, B. I can hit those. I can hit those notes. Alright, last stop, y'all. That was my last one. You know what I love about the song is it sounds like it sounds like one of the old Lion King songs. I'm gonna play it in the video, but it sounds like one of the old Lion School songs. It's like she sampled a little bit of it and put it into this song. Like you can hear it slightly in the back. I'm gonna play it for y'all. Y'all gonna see what I mean. Sorry, no, I'm just playing. Hey, she went crazy, bro. Oh my god, dude. Hold on. Can we listen to the chorus one more time, y'all? We gotta listen to the chorus. Yeah, we gotta listen to the chorus one more time, man. Beyonce for real just killed this song, and I can't wait to hear the album. People be like, "You listen to Beyonce, boy? If you don't shut up, yeah, I listen to Beyonce. She got some bops, boy. She got some good songs." Nah, yeah, Beyonce handled her business with that one, man. But that was no buts. I didn't mean to say but. My bad, B. Look, that song was fire, man, and I'm excited to see this real life movie. I don't know how I feel about it that it's gonna be a real life movie, but you know, you gotta give it a chance. They flopped with Tarzan. That shit was trash. I don't know. They need to give people their money back if we want to see that movie. But I got high hopes for this one because Lion King has always been great, and how can you go wrong with Lion King? How? It's impossible. Tarzan was great and they went wrong with it though, but We gonna see. You know, I think they're gonna do good with it. Other than that though, y'all, that was a great song. Y'all need to go download that on iTunes, Spotify, Apple Music, whatever y'all use. Make sure y'all go listen to it. So how did y'all feel about the song? Let me know in the comments down below what y'all thought of the song. What y'all think about Lion King? How do y'all feel that this real life Lion King's coming out? Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and keep showing me love, y'all. I love all of y'all. Welcome to the channel, all my new people. Feel free to comment. Feel free to come in my live streams if you ever want to actually talk to me and my community. Have a good rest of the day, my family. I love y'all. Peace.